I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Next couple of days, we'll continue to see cooler temperatures. It was a little cooler on Tuesday, but still way above average. And of course, the sunshine was nice, but strong winds out of the northwest. We'll stay a bit breezy and cooler for tonight. Some sunshine, but cooler still on Wednesday. And there is perhaps a chance we get some snow by Friday night or Saturday. Nothing going on across the area on the radar and satellite during Tuesday. So quiet across Iowa, Missouri, Kansas, and Nebraska, even across the Dakotas here. A little disturbance east of us, a couple of snow showers into the Great Lakes, but it looks like dry weather for the time being. That will change late in the week. Here's the GFS computer model. Has some moisture here as we head toward Friday night, Saturday night, and more substantial moisture south of us in Kansas and Missouri. Plus, some cooler air will move in, and it depends on the timing of it, but this computer model suggests maybe we get a little bit of snow in the Omaha metro and perhaps quite a bit down toward Kansas City, Kirksville, and St. Louis. The combination of the cooler air and also cloud cover, and if it comes down at night, maybe there'll be some accumulating snow, but that's something to watch for late in the week. For now, clear skies, breezy, cooler tonight, 23 degrees for low temperature, winds diminishing a little bit. Looking at Wednesday, mostly sunny skies, a few clouds coming in though, midday into the afternoon. Temperatures down a bit though, 36 for the high temperature. Thursday, chilly in the morning, and while above average, still a little cool. Mainly cloudy on Friday, could see a couple of showers by late Friday evening, and then possibly a mix over to some snow later Friday night into Saturday. Full 7-day, you can find that on KETV.com.